Hi guys, we're from Team 11J, DRR Group 1, and we're here to demonstrate about fireman carries. So stay frosty, much love.
Hi guys, here we're going to demonstrate the first type of fireman carry, which is fireman carry. Okay, so first, you kneel at the left side of the casualty or patient, and must first assess if the patient is conscious or unconscious. For this fireman carry, the patient must be unconscious.
Responsive and he or she is legible for fireman carry. So first, is that we try to rearrange the arms.
up. Use your right knee to support it. After that, go front of you. Then insert both your arms to the armpits. Hold his hands. Then go and carry.
Hi guys, hope you enjoyed the video this week, and please like down below and share so that other people may watch it. And I would also like to thank Bureau of Fire Department here in Dumaguete City for sponsoring this video, Suliman University, and to my groupmates and to my friends. Okay, stay foxy, much love, peace out.
Woo!